I do a lot of music photography. I've done for Enemy and Q and Rolling Stone and all the record labels. So Phil thought my style would be ideal for Pretty Green's new range of glasses.
Ultimately, we wanted to give the fans of the brand something to, I suppose, help them celebrate the fact that sunglasses were being launched, but also to say thanks to them for being one of the first to buy the shades. The first 200 people to buy sunglasses from the new range as it launched would be lucky enough to find an invite inside the case that they had delivered. When they took that invite out, it invited them to the studios where we were going to hold the shoot and let them know that they were part of something special.
I thought it was quite an interesting idea, great concept to get a lot of people who buy into the Pretty Green brand to do the same pose as Liam and see the results that you get from that.